So guys, it's been a while. Hopefully I got a quick one here for you. My coolant is leaking from the right here, and this is the coolant line for the heater core that's underneath the passenger front seat that is used to heat the back. So it's right next to the exhaust. Let me back out a little bit. And I don't have time to fix it right now. So what I'm gonna do is bypass it. I'm just gonna show you guys how to do that real quick. So these two lines right here are the lines, the in and out for the heater core. So I'm just gonna take, I don't know exactly which one yet, probably this one, but I'm just gonna pop this off and this off, and then just connect them together. That way it just creates a loop. So I'll give you a better shot of it. But I'll show you what I end up with when I'm done. All right, so this is what I did. This top portion, now just instead of going over here, it now goes back down and connects down below. So I just popped the radiator cap and put coolant back in it and just burped it again. Got no leaks. Everything looks pretty good and should be all set to repair that bottom side, which I'll probably do in a second video. Thanks for watching, guys.